towards Evanston. Flood warnings in effect for the counties of Charleston and just off to the east. So again, there you can see that another band of heavy rain with an additional maybe 3 to 5 inches of rainfall for you as it slowly works its way on shore. We've had a lot of rain already here in Charleston, accumulation of more than 7 inches just to the north of the city. And then we go well to the north and we've been able to pick up more than 6.5 inches of rainfall. Accumulations across the Carolinas have been quite impressive. Again, big bullseye has been down along the coast into Charleston, the low country, but elsewhere, 2 inches of rain into Asheville, more than an inch in Raleigh. We've had significant rainfall even into Charlotte, North Carolina, the Queen City, not escaping this mess. So a flood watch is in effect for this area. With any additional rainfall, it could certainly lead to some flooding. So if you don't need to go out tonight, is it going to be really worth it to get out in this mess and put yourself in some danger? Just stay in if you can. Tomorrow, well, we're really expecting about the same as more showers are in the forecast for this area. So we have team coverage with Reynolds Wolf in Columbia, South Carolina. Jim Cantoria is in upstate Greenville. We have the Northeast covered as well, as we are going to continue to bring you reports up and down the East Coast of what is going on. And let's go to Charleston, South Carolina right now and see how things are looking. We are right along the Battery, and this is our reporter, Ron Bloom. And Ron, I can actually see some people out and about walking. I guess everybody has cabin fever, and they just want to at least get out and do something.